And boys, that is how you take stadium. That's how you win stadium in a solo. You saw here. GG. What's that guy doing? Very poor decision. Very poor decision. Alright, but this is actually big brain, so I'm gonna throw this over here. So it lands on top of stadium, right? So now I'm gonna go for this loadout over here. And if I get it, I'm good. But if I die, I land back on top of stadium and I pick up my fully loaded class. That's some fat brain shit. Cause that's just gonna sit there for me as long as I need it. So now, if I get killed, I can drop in and have a guaranteed safe loadout. Jesus, bro. Oh, boy, he's so low. That sucks, dude. I keep getting these vehicle kills. This is kind of ridiculous. Just the anger from that guy is amazing. Assuming that's the guy I just killed. Someone dropped in close. Dude, I'm cracked right now, holy shit. Yeah, dude, I'm so cracked right now, this is insane. Oh, let me reset this. There we go. Oh, he's just going away. Alright. Oh, he's on the buy, perfect. Thank you. Please give me the kill. Oh my goodness. The hell is that? Oh boy. There's another. There's another guy in there still. No, bruh, not like that. Not like that, dude. I had so many kills. God damn it. Honestly, I'm cool with that. I dropped 5k damage in a solo. Guys, I literally dropped 5k damage in a solo. That's crazy. That is the most insane thing I've done recently.